dead silent. I walked out. I was like, hi, so you got milkshakes.
Should have given me one.
You weren't in the car.
Should have gone to the hall.
I was gonna go up and ask for a milkshake, but I'll get some.
I got to the kid, I was like, not to the school, separately. And like I'm going here and all the school. Because it's happened way too many times. And she's just sick of it.
I thought you have a younger brother or sister.
Yeah.
I thought your mum was gonna grab that child and throw it at him. Yeah, prick.
Good boy, Levi.
How dare you mess up my son? I don't know why I can do that.
And then she was throwing the ball. I had to go at him, and I was like,
don't try.
Where are you, mom?